And I broke up the fire pit, filled in the hole, scattered the rocks, and put a tree on top of it to completely cover it up.